how to make the best f***ing espresso martini ever. First, chill your glass. Then make actual espresso. F off with that instant coffee. Grab your shaker, fill it with ice, pour 1.5 ounces of vodka, 1/3 ounce Kahlua, and if you like it like chocolate milk, add some Bailey's. A little bit of that goes a long way, so be careful. Then add that perfect espresso. Shake this thing like you mean it. Pour it into that chilled glass, watch it froth up, and enjoy.